have to go slow anyway.
And he was like, you know what, I think about to drink yourself to the rear into permanent inebriation from the He likes his beer.
I think one of the things that we have suggested in our
pictures, one, if you're going to bring beer, we encourage you not to bring beer. Because you cannot give it to me.
I never did it! Do it!
Two, if you're going to bring the beer, You don't give him Bud Light.
Yeah.
You give him Iron Man.
Yeah, I know. Like Wachusett Ale.
Yes, exactly. And Sam Adams is
amazing.
You get him something local.
Yeah,
you get him Dogfish Head. Yeah, if you're going to give him beer, give him Dogfish Head or Iron Hill. Don't give him
Bud Light.
Oh, yeah.
No, don't give them an IPA and they'll be over right
here. Yeah, we need to produce.
Yeah, and we need to have these for a block yet. And we'll be able to take that. That sounds like it would be interesting.
No, I think that... He's not going to be able to take all of it back with him, and he's not going to be able to drink all of it.
Neither one's good at it.
I still have 4 years, so I can
be out and there should be a lot coming to the fucking room.
You know what?
Hold on!
Well, we all ruined it.
By we.
My son just threw yourself in my body service.
Way to go.
I'm like, hold that, and she's like,
I understand that, like, broken escalator means you can't move, but you can't walk.
It just becomes
stairs. Okay. I'm going to take the stairs. I'll see you in the room.
Sorry.
It's just this damn
stairs down.
There you go.
But down, good enough.
Yeah, we're not
going
to. Alright, I'm going to take the stairs as well. I'll see you guys later.
Oh my god, Katrina. Hotel.